It's the 8th of November 2024 and Trials of Osiris is back for the weekend, meaning once again you've got the chance to get some great weapons and armour from the weekly PvP event in Destiny 2. Trials are around from Friday until reset on Tuesday, so you've got until then to hunt down the available rewards this weekend. Well, if you're new around here or find this useful, don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below for even more Destiny 2 content. Okay, let's check out the important information, and that is the map and the Adept loot for the weekend. Well, for the map, we've got the Burnout. That is a very good map, one of the fan favourites. And for the Adept loot for the weekend, we've got Aisha's Care. So good luck getting that loot. It's also worth noting that we've got double Trials XP this weekend, so you're going to be able to rank up nice and easy with Trials of Osiris, so you'll be able to get even more loot. Well, as always, thank you so much for watching. Good luck in Trials this weekend. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you real soon.